This video is to let you know that Build Along number 9 is now available, and Build Along number 9 is leather belts. So in the video, we're going to be making a good, high quality leather belt like this one. Now, obviously leather belts isn't one of the most complicated Build Alongs, but I think that belts is an important one to do, because a belt is something that really everybody should make as part of the learning process, because it just teaches you so many fundamental skills for leather work, such as, you know, accurate cutting, edge finishing, using various different tools, bits of stitching or hardware setting, and so on. So as I say, although it's not a really complicated one, it is still a very important one. So when you purchase the pack, you get the pattern pack itself, which is this here, and you also get the build along video which goes with it, which contains all the techniques and instructions and everything demonstrated for you. And as with the previous build along, you do need to purchase the pattern pack in order to view the full video as well. So if you would like to purchase these, I'll put the link on the video to my website. If you go to that link, then at the top of the page there, you've got all the build alongs and build along trailers there, in case you want to get any other ones as well. And I'll also put the details in the description down under the video for you. So in the pattern pack this time, because a belt doesn't really have lots of pattern pieces, it is essentially one piece. What we've got instead are various diagrams which help you with measuring for belts, laying out the buckle ends and things like that. And then what I've also done is I've put together lots of kind of template pieces like this, which have got all different hole patterns and different end styles and different widths. And what you've got in there then is a collection of pieces that you can use to print, and you can put them on card and make really any kind of belt template that you like. And in the pattern pack, of course, we've got all the lists of tools, full instructions for building the belts and everything else that we usually have in there as well. So the build along video is available in 4K, so it's a top quality video, and the running time this time is it's going to be over 4 hours. And you might think, why is it over 4 hours when it's just making a belt? What I've done is I've included a lot of additional information in there on top of the actual build process of the belt. So what it aims to do is cover various techniques in multiple different ways, so that you're exposed to different ways of doing things and you've got information to refer to later on if you need it. So for example, there's three different ways of attaching in the buckle, different tools for cutting belt strips and so on, so there's extra information in there. So the video is broken down into kind of three different parts. In the first part of the video, we talk about choosing the right leather for your belts, including the kind of different thicknesses that you might want, why we have different widths of belts. We talk about different buckles that are available, and we talk about how to measure a belt correctly to make sure it's the right size. In the second part of the video, we move on to the actual construction of the belt itself and cover all the different aspects there, including getting a really nice edge finish on the belt and so on. And then in the last part of the video, we discuss other aspects. Now, some of the things at the end of the video aren't demonstrated in depth because there wasn't time, but they are discussed to give you some background information. So what we do demonstrate, as I say, is additional ways of doing the joining in the buckle. So there's, you know, it can be riveted, it can be stitched in different ways. Show different methods of cutting the straps. And then we talk about other aspects, such as lining belts, decorating belts, making smaller straps, what you want to do if you need to make a dog collar instead, and different things like that. So there's some kind of background information at the end there, to cover different aspects that you might want to look into later on. Okay, so if that's something that you want to purchase, you've got the links there if you want to go ahead and buy that. As always, I am very grateful when people buy the patterns. It's absolutely the best way at the moment to support me and the channel, and I appreciate every single one that people buy. And as I say, we've got quite an archive of them now, so if you want to buy any of the older ones that you don't have, then you can see all those on the website as well. Okay, thank you.